Hey there! So, you've just downloaded GoodNotes for the first time. Here's a walkthrough so you know how to use GoodNotes to take smarter notes, collaborate with others, and make the most of digital paper as you've never imagined before. In GoodNotes, you write in notebooks. However, these digital notebooks are more powerful and offer more freedom to the physical notebooks you know. They have unlimited pages. You can combine handwriting, sketches, and typed text. Easily add images, stickers, comments, and more. On top of that, you can import PDFs into GoodNotes as well to annotate them right on your device. That means you can import documents like ebooks or textbooks, presentation slides, forms that you need to fill in, and in general, anything that you'd like to highlight and mark up. GoodNotes lets you write without constraints. Put your ideas to the page whatever way you like. One of the best things about using digital paper is that you'll never lose your notes. Firstly, everything in GoodNotes is searchable, from typed text to handwritten scribbles. What's more, the Favorites tab provides a shortcut to your most important notebooks or the ones that you need to access frequently. Tap the star icon in the upper right of a notebook or a folder to add it to your favorites. Bookmarked individual pages from your notebooks will also appear in the Favorites tab, making it easy to find what you need when you need it. Now that you understand the basics of how GoodNotes works, it's time to get down to business. Here's how to create your first notebook. In the Documents tab, tap the large plus button and then Notebook. You can select the paper you want to fill your pages with from our large template library and choose the notebook cover. Add a title to your new notebook by typing in the designated title field and tap Create in the upper right. You can also import images or PDFs as paper templates or custom covers too, to truly make it your own. The cover is the first page by design and will help you to distinguish a notebook from others in the library. Congrats! You've just created your first notebook. Now you can start taking notes in it. Taking notes in your first notebook is super simple, just like writing with a pen on paper. Here's the navigation bar, which lets you perform navigation actions or those that affect the document as a whole, like exporting or renaming it. You also notice read-only mode is located on the nav bar, perfect for when you just want to read and don't want to make any marks on the page. The lower one is the toolbar. You can select the tool or color by tapping on it once. You can tap on some tools twice, like the pen or the eraser, to reveal more settings. Now, let's move on to how to save all your notes. With iCloud Sync turned on, all your notes are automatically saved to the cloud, meaning you can access the same notes on any device that has GoodNotes, and can rest assured that your library is safe. For extra protection, you can also back up your library to Dropbox, Google Drive, and OneDrive. With auto backup, GoodNotes will save a copy of your latest notes to your cloud storage. Let's say you want to share your notes. Tap here to export the entire notebook or your selected pages to PDF or an image. Or share a link to your notebook to let another GoodNotes user collaborate on the same notes as you. When you accept a share link from GoodNotes, your shared documents will appear in this tab. You can also leave comments in GoodNotes, simply by long pressing with your finger and then tapping comment. This is perfect for starting conversations in collaborative documents, or even for leaving contextual notes to yourself that won't clutter the page. And there you have it! You have everything you need to know to get started in GoodNotes. Happy note-taking!